On The Young and the Restless, Summer and Kyle have been cycling through more disparate personalities in a single episode than most people go through in a lifetime. I love you. I love you not. I want to get back together with you. I want to get back together with you not. Into this hotbed of immature crazy comes Sally Spectra, fresh from her own crazy triangle in Los Angeles. Summer accused Sally of finding Kyle attractive as soon as she heard his last name. Will these two women soon find themselves in a triangle for the man Sally just met and Summer just dumped? What almost 4,000 viewers would love to see happen? Please know, 75% of the audience begs. We just disentangled ourselves from the triangle where, first, we were supposed to root for Kyle and Lola, then we were supposed to root for Kyle and Summer, and now we have no idea what's going so are sitting tied on our pom-poms. Throwing Sally into the mix would only make matters even more confusing. Kyle is no good for anyone until he figures out what he wants. Outside of making Theo miserable. If Sally snaps Kyle out of this weird spiral he's in, 25% of you are all for it. It's about time Summer had a worthy rival. Lola was too sweet, innocent, and inexperienced to put up much of a fight. Sally faked a terminal illness and locked up her last rival, while faking text messages from her giving the guy in question permission to sleep with the dying Sally. This girl is good. And fans can't wait to see what she has in store for Summer. The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listing for air times.